Puppies, back in the late 1800s, they always had ingredients to make it. They had cornmeal, they had milk, they would batter their seafood and they would fry it. Well, they had the dogs would be around, you know, right. Barking. So they come up with the hush puppy, drop it in the fryer, and they throw it to the dogs to hush them up. And that's how the name hush puppy came from. And this is a true story.
I believe it.
That's the story of the hush puppy.
All right. Thank you. Thank you.
You're welcome.